My name is Theresa Pickerrell. I am a senior at Our Lady of Providence High School. Faith has always been a major part of my life. I am even named after St. Teresa, the little flower. I have always attended a Catholic school. I began my Catholic education at St. Anthony's in Clarksville, Indiana. I attended St. Anthony's from kindergarten to eighth grade. During my grade school years, I learned about Jesus and the miracles he performed. In second grade, I received First Communion. This was a major step in my faith journey because I was able to receive and accept the body and blood of Christ for the first time. After graduating from St. Anthony's in the eighth grade, I went on to further my Catholic education at Providence High School. Whether we realize it or not, our Catholic education helps us to experience some events that other students will never have the chance to do. We begin school every day with prayer, and we are always able to learn about God. The small class numbers allow students to develop close-knit relationships. Coming to a Catholic high school has taught me many life lessons. I have benefited from my Catholic education by finding the best friendships I could ever imagine. Without Providence, I would not be the person that I am today. I have found exactly who I am, and I feel that I am now ready to take on the world and let my light shine for all.